won't take up too much of your time. Okay, Dylan. Like I said, I just want to get your perspective. What do you think of her? Like, who's an issue? That's all.
I adored my sister. When I was little, I back in Montana.
And you don't anymore?
When I first got here, sure. I'd always hoped you'd come too.
Eyes open, Philip. Keep them on.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. They can't!
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your...
Focus, right. My hand. I think I can just my eyes.
Just hang...
Philip, up in a cell? He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's-
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
Like always.
Look away. It hurts me. This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
Philip.
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine. I took care of it.
You don't just take... What did you do?
I touched it. I'm wound up in the astral. This... thing. It was huge. Had one big wasn't from...
We've been getting reports from the astronauts. The astral plane is usually connected to... If this thing is linked, this may happen.
Do you think that thing...
Must have been. The panopticon, the agent saw it. But, since you're so... The hiss are causing... Here, I'll see if there are any other... Mine...
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always. Get it? 69.
I do not see what is humorous about an escaped paranatural entity originating from cell 69, sir.
But you just said it! Come on, you guys! It's funny!
Thank you.
must be one of the missing Alter items. Wait, how did I get back here? That's no normal piece of paper.
this time.
I found all those missing altered items.
All of them? Wow, you have a gift, ma'am. But those weren't all of the altered items missing from the Panopticon. The hiss must be making them restless. We've had several more containment breaches.
How many of these things did he lose?
How many?
Just a couple. Should be no...
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks. this thing again. Did like flamingos. Too pink.
Thank you. I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp and got rookies. Anyway, my own ranger squad. There was six. Remus, Hazard, Cho. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, you see, we all weren't. Could you find them?
I'll keep an eye. What's the...
Oh, you know, ever since Reese just been fucking let with making my...
Sounds like...
Still.
What do you...
Head of Reese loves to hear... Now he's been acting...
Every... Yours, do you work...
Not often. Rangers are... Security is more...
Famous.
Yeah. Most rangers... I looked up to... Not fun.
How did...
Handle my... Marshall's measures.
Sound...
Down and make... We use it for...
Why don't...
Do I even...
It's pretty gross.
I didn't want...
She does have a lap. I found she was typically...
I wonder...
You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition in the quarry threshold just after 0523. Can you please state your name? Thank you.
Reeves saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him. Here are the pouches. I found six.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but... that's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss.
What's it?
No, this, well, so, must be...
easy.
Turn. Oh, no.
So
somebody's... you're not...
any idea what...
That. Little bastards turn... bad pet rangers, you...
does it have...
nope, hey, be careful. When it's playing, you get a free trip.
That sounds awful.
Why is it...
I mean, well, research...
so it's...
pretty much. We only send checkups. This year's... welcome to the...
I can...
I'd appreciate the jukebox put in the tote. You're not the...